going through the undergrad books. Oh, out of a sack. So we like that guy. Oh, yeah. You can kind of tell what kind of school. This was all film class. We're doing film to books. Yes. No, books to films. I had to critique it. Manchurian Candidate. This, my friends, was the only C that I received in college. I got a little ambitious after statistics, and I need another math class. I thought I can do it. Well, I failed miserably. My wife, who was teaching sixth grade at the time, gave me this and tutored me through so I can go and pass the test. And I had to take the class again, but I passed it, and I prayed for that C, and I got just what I needed, a C.
Sun is off. Okay.
Would you come on? Give me. How many years of collecting books? And there's more. And there's more, all over here. Gifts we've received for helping out at a, what's it called? All these books, biblical books, Bible studies or studies, Bibles, concordance, word searches, more Bibles. You know, a lot of books behind that. Camping stuff. And,
ooh, mail.
19 years of marriage of building a home together and moving from one place to the next. And, we're about to embark on something that's extremely frightening. And this is a process. And we finally got down to the point where feel the pressure of rushing to get somewhere. But I just want to pause in this little bit, the process, to see how we have a lot of books and a lot of bookshelves, because my entire family was a bunch of readers, and I'm now scrambling to put my own things together. What's the point to all this? I've never wanted to be one of those blog people that say, this is my life, and how much people can you get in the content of, you know, whatever. But you guys have been riding with us at least 2 years here on YouTube, and everyone else has been, you know, following us on Instagram on our outdoor adventures. So why not take you along with this adventure that can either turn out really good, like we said about cooking at a campfire, or really bad. So, this is us. This is regular, looking like a bum stuff. We'll see what we look like when we get to the other side. It is 16 feet, right?
Mm-hmm.
16, no, 16 inches by 16 feet.
15.
Cover the TV. Oh, cool. Into the studio you go. What else do we have?
You look like...
Tall ones? It's a toilet seat?
No, it's for plates.
I know. What did you say? It looks like what?
You look like in those movies, watch, I'm going to put the headlight down, and then when they're in the caves and they see the creature, it's about to attack.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I need to, like...
Well...
I need the light.
How are you going to get the tape?
I don't know. Why do you trouble me with this? Where's the light?
Phone pouches.
Oh my gosh, but you, I stabbed myself in the arm. Come on. Come on. Woo! Wait, no! Wait, the box is... Come on. Come to puppy. Papa.
No.
Take that.
Right into the camera.
Ow, I can't... Why do you keep moving the light?
Because it's on my head. I have to turn away.
Ah! Get me right!
Thank you for nothing.
Want oatmeal for breakfast or peanut butter? I don't think we have enough bread.
or you want to get something on the road, or should we just take like peanut butter and pick up bread? What do you want to do? Breakfast? We don't have the smoothie, so, but we have the green drink, the green shake. Okay. I guess.
You're not gonna say hi? Thank you.
Oh, this is broken and hasn't been fixed yet. I guess we'll go to the office and let them know that maintenance never came in and fixed it. Yeah, sleeping bags. I haven't touched it, so I've been in a sleeping bag for the past couple of days. It's 8 a.m. We've been up since about 6:30. I got her up at 7. I had to go into the bathroom. We got here, I guess you could say Sunday morning now. It was Saturday at 2:15, 2:30. By the time we got into here and in bed, it was 3:30 a.m. So we were going to go to a church that we visited down here before a couple of times, but I wasn't going to push it. We were too tired, and I was too tired to sleep that much. I had about maybe 4 hours of sleep, and I was up early in the morning and got her up. So we spent Sunday just riding up and down here trying to see a few things, and we spotted a Trader Joe's, so we went in there and got a few things in mind we wanted to get. So yesterday was Monday, and we actually went to the supermarket to pick up a few things. Never made it back to Trader Joe. We heard about an apartment place down here, so we checked that out. Just to drive around the area and see what it looks like. This is we're in the middle of a city in Knoxville. It's like West Knoxville. I don't understand the whole geographic thing about it. But I guess we'll get into more about all this other stuff a little bit later, including the reason why it was 3:30 by the time we got here, 3:30 a.m. I'm going to sign off now because while she's in the shower, I'm going to get some food together. We have some people coming to clean the room, and there's a few things we need to take care of. I guess we'll talk to you a little bit later, the both of us.
Are you okay?
Eating too fast. You said this was?
The charcuterie board.
A charcuterie board.
Go ahead, peekaboo. What?